Hey, what's up, friends? It's your boy Oshie again, back for another video. This is not gonna be the monster video yet, but this is gonna be a video that I need to record so that I can have a material if I try to switch up what things I have to publish first. But yeah, this is for a trailer for another movie that I've been looking out for. It's The Old Guard. And they released, I think this is gonna be the final, it should be the final trailer for the movie itself. So I'm really excited for this. This comes out like July 10 on Netflix, and I really hope that you are looking for this as well. If you haven't seen the trailer, the first trailer yet, I suggest you watch it, or if you haven't seen my reaction to that, shit, you can watch it as well. Link is down in the description box below, or also check it here and just click on that. Bad idea, friend. I mean, sure, it doesn't hurt, but you're in the middle of a desert. What are you planning to do?
Questions, kid. I get it.
I need you to get back in the car, please.
This isn't real.
You haven't figured this out yet. You can't die. Get up.
Can you please not do that again?
I still have a little bit of doubt.
She stabbed me.
From PT Ling. I mean, yeah, sure, maybe they need the comic relief.
The Crusades?
We killed each other.
I'm still not sure about PT Ling.
We fought thousands of battles side by side.
So we really never die.
Nothing that lives, lives forever. One day your wounds just don't heal.
Ooh.
We don't know when.
It is a lot to understand.
Wait, did I understand something?
Forever. One day your wounds just don't heal up anymore. We don't know when.
It is a lot to understand.
Oh, so it's not technically immortal because it's, if I should say, it's kind of like Wolverine's concept. If you have watched Wolverine, or I don't know if you have read the I never read the comics, to be honest. I'm just referring on the movies. But yeah, basically Wolverine is immortal until he wasn't. That's why he died in Logan. And I think it's the same concept here. And yeah, at least it gives that a little bit sense of threat, like the threat level of this one. It's not just because they're immortal, it's because they're immortal until they're not. They basically don't know when. So I like that aspect, okay?
You've seen my research. Now you know they're for real.
I need all of them, Cop.
These individuals are extremely resistant to capture.
Oh, so he's basically not the main bad guy? I think this is the main guy. After us. The one with the curly hair, ginger hair.
Jill?
I'm very pissed off.
Then let's go to work.
Did he just like spit a damn shell? I'm really excited for this movie though.
I can't do this. I got people that love me.
And everyone around you is gonna grow old. It's gonna die. You will lose everyone you've ever loved.
You're one of us now. We'll walk out of here like always, together.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. It just hurts. Actually, everything hurts.
Yep, it's gonna be hyper-violent. Nice. Okay, so honestly speaking, my problem with the trailer is that the song didn't fit, okay? I know that it fit the first trailer, but in this one, it's kind of like, it's sticking out like a sore thumb. There are scenes in this trailer, I know the song itself is, if I should say, it's different in tone as to what they're trying to achieve in this trailer. This trailer is a much personal look into the heroes and their struggles, it's not more on the although yeah, there are action scenes featured in the trailer, but it's trying to give you a little more sentiment to how the characters feel, how the main characters feel. It's not just because they live forever does it mean that they're happy that they're doing so. And they're also scared of the time that when their powers are up, they just die without any sort of warning. The song kind of ruins the moments that it has. Like, for example, this one.
Everyone around you.
You can hear the song itself. In a, I think it's in the mid-chorus part, and it's kind of weird. It's kind of off, really. But other than that, I think this trailer gives more for us to work with in terms of knowing the characters, knowing how they would develop, and knowing where they're coming from. I just didn't like how the trailer was cut together. I never thought that they would need a final trailer because this isn't as big as Six Underground. Six Underground had 3-4 trailers, or even 5, and it was a big thing. That's the reason why it needed 5 trailers. This one isn't that big, and I just didn't need a final trailer. And yeah, I'm grateful that they had this. This is a trailer that is more deep into knowing the characters. It's just not cut well, okay? But I'm still looking forward to watching this movie. July 10, I'll be there. I don't know if I'll make a review because I'm kind of busy. But if I don't make a video review, I'll make sure to make a written review. So follow me on Twitter and follow my Facebook page. I'll be posting that there for sure. So yeah, final trailer for The Old Guard. Not really into this final trailer. I prefer the first trailer, to be honest. But yeah, if you're still looking forward for this movie, if you're not bothered by this final trailer, just comment it down below and let me know. And also, what's your favorite mercenary movie, okay? Or if you're not into mercenary movies, this is actually considered a comic book movie, so what's your favorite comic book movie? Either of the two, just comment it down below and let me know. And also, if you are new to the channel, subscribe. And if you like the video, please give it a like. Also, share this with your friends because it will go a long way. Enough said, see you in the next video. Peace out.